Hello, my name is Krzysztof Fleszar. I'm a postdoc in the group of Piotra Sankowski. My research interests are approximation algorithms. I raised up in Germany, where I did my PhD at the University of Würzburg. Afterwards, I did my postdoc at Universitat de Chile and at the Max Planck Institute for Informatics in Saarbrücken. Now I'm doing my postdoc here in University of Warsaw. The short answer is the good reputation. The scientists in Poland are very strong in theory and very skilled, especially in the University of Warsaw. And this can be verified when you look at the publications which are published by this institute. For instance, the University of Warsaw has the third place worldwide in the csrankings.org when you look at the last 5 years from 2013 to 2018. One of these very skilled scientists in Poland is Piotr Sankowski, who was looking for a new postdoc for his ERC consolidator project. And also I was looking for a new postdoc position. So I applied and now I'm here. I started to learn about dynamic algorithms and also about online algorithms. I learned new techniques to analyze such algorithms. I started cooperations with scientists here at the Institute and also with visitors from abroad. First of all, don't be afraid of Polish. All your colleagues in this Institute speak English and will make research in English with you. Secondly, if you have any problems or questions, do not hesitate to ask your colleagues, the secretary or myself. We will be glad to help you. Thirdly, there is an international flair here in this institute. You will be not the only foreigner here. There are colleagues from all over the world here. My long-term plans are to make a habilitation. For this, I will make a lot of research to get exciting results, which I want to publish in good conferences. Warsaw is a beautiful big city. It has excellent communication. It has metro lines, buses, tramways. And if you like to go by bicycle, it has a lot of bicycle paths. In the beginning, the plan was that I will stay only 1 year in this institute. But I like it so much that I prolonged my visit and I will stay for a long time here.